Hello everyone, bringing you back to the video. Today, we'll be playing Penumbra Requiem, as you can see. Where we left off, this is where we were. There he is.
I recall your arrival, Philip.
I recall you blindly wandering into the computer rooms,
seeking my knowledge, unable to digest it.
Stuck.
And yet,
we're missing a battery.
How it all ended.
Oh, that's not good.
Where is this memory
hiding?
Age of the universe, 13.7 billion years. Intelligence species, 103. Meaning of life, negligible. But my own past is a mystery.
So this thing appears to be in a shutdown. I was in here when I was testing out my sound. Like, kind of. Wait, did the box just float? But if they do, that might be the only way for me to be able to get on top of those. But yep, they float. Go. Go. Holy, that like launched me. Whoa! Boing! Boing! Oh, hold on, I know what I need to do. I need to drag it to the bottom and it'll fling me. Whoa, what's happening to myself? What's happening? Come on, why isn't it doing it anymore? I don't trust it. Can I even get that long? Come on, I can do it.
One key remaining. I repeat. One key remaining.
Holy crap. Whoa! Oh, you get stuck when you do that though. That's kind of boring. That. Yeah, that's a battery. Can I throw something at it so it drops down, or will this drop it? Got my box back. Weird, because when you hit the top of the water, you can't. I want to hit that battery out of the sky. Become a me, boss. You guys ready for this? You guys ready for this? I bet you guys are ready for this. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. I just don't know how to get out. Can I grab it here? So it's all leading to here. Oh, since I put my box here, when I jump, can I jump on top of it? And can I do some sick tricks and get to the other side and pull down some of these levers? Because if I can't, that'd be great. Okay, let's go do these good old levers first. Pro skills. Totally did it on purpose, don't worry about it. Jeez. Whoa. And I can walk across. Now I can walk across them. Not jump over them, Braid. Jeez. Not trying sometimes. Anything changed in here? Ah, it has. Can I send me? Can I send myself? Trans? Christ, should I take a look?
I'm so bored. I know you. This place. Why Carpenters Elevated came here. I know the expanse of the universe. The a priori nature of time. You could see it too, were you not wrapped up in your own humanity. Artistic expression. Free will. Batting around your comforting fictional concepts like a toddler with a tennis racket.
Okay, well. How am I even supposed to I need to get up here. I had it, guys. Did you see that? That would have been perfect for this right there. I was like crop surfing in Gmod. Oh! Or I can do that. I swear that was not intentional. Look at box, box! Box, you can't get away from me. Yeah. No box, box! Okay, now he's going for the way I'm not going. Box. You're like a tube I just can't reach. Oh, thanks for coming towards me, bud. No. Where do you think you're going? A boxy! Haha, you can't get away from me. Who do you think you are? Uh-oh. Oh my god. Bummer. Bugger. That means the battery fell. Nice. Yeah, it does. Don't worry, the battery totally has just been sitting in the water or anything. Okay, that's the egg. Jeez. Jeez, that scared me with that green stuff. I was like, what, am I gonna get a board or something? Okay, that seems legit, game. I can just do this and it, yeah, okay. Yeah, and I can throw it, okay. Okay, we learned something new today, guys, that batteries can survive underwater. Yeah, and they just maybe that wasn't such a good idea.
Yes, that's much better. I say, though oft inconveniencing, there are certain abilities I've acquired in recent times that can be altogether rather
okay,
useful.
Okay, I'm scared.
Regardless, I just wanted to check on you. You're really doing rather well for someone with only 90 minutes left to live.
Oh.
Of course, predetermined universe and all that. I already understand your outcome.
Come on, let me get up here. I guess I need these. Oh. Jump, quick. Not where I need to be. Go. Okay, that must not go away. I wonder if I just climb the ladder now. Okay, I'm going. See you guys. Bye. Okay. See how it is. Oh, I used my box. I can use my box to get down faster. Okay, that much. Holy, I packed. Excuse me. Okay, well. Away we go, boss. Good boys. So I'm part of a speedrunning community for this game, and this is a trick I learned. Press B. Okay. Oh no. Good. You have to run on it, you see? Honestly, you're fucked. You need to stop. What are you... Fucked! Jeez, dude! Shit! Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this is super glitchy, and all I'm trying to do is throw it. Oh my... This needs to stop, Bok. Bok, what are you, Bok? Holy! Okay, but serious? What do I do? Do I need to restart or something? not flying, I don't know what to do. What's happening?
Oh my gosh! Did you guys just see that? Oh my gosh! I used the box.
Key total equals exit sufficient.
No way! Oh my gosh! You can fly in this game! Oh my god! Holy crap, that's amazing! Oh! You can fly!
Yeah, that's great. All we need is just a normal helicopter.
Well, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. So, if you guys enjoyed it, if you did, please don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe, because we greatly appreciate it. And if you're my channel, you enjoy my content, please don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you people in the next video, wherever that is, which is tomorrow, like always, at 4 p.m. Mountain time. But yeah, I would love to see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye, everybody.